But none of this would be possible without you and without your dedication and without your service. And so today, most importantly, I'm again here to thank you for what you do and the service you provide. There's a